To the other friends I have and followers, so there's no way you can get it away now. Newing and Balsa, what are you gonna do about it, huh? Well, one thing, we already showed it, so they're gonna keep it, and they're gonna say, LOL, this is no laughter. No, there's no way you can get it removed now, huh? Well, what are you gonna do about it? Because there is only one thing you can do, and it is to fight us.
No one said that there was a new ingenious laughter. Knowing on both sides, the soul starts a weary words. She just really topped out.
I heard the laughter house here. But I heard that this house was a jump skill house that can never give us away, and he was so hot as a baby.
Yeah, that's why it's doing a boss act after all of it. He was the jump skill house. He was also the really baby house and can never get this over with.
Oh, look, the teacher is coming. It is here to present something new today. Let's go sit on our assigned seats and see what he's about to teach today.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back, and welcome to week 13. I know everyone is excited about Christmas break. I know. I like it, too. But today, we are going to go to our class in work to go to shin work. So we're going to open up to Shindig's classroom and go to the working assignment. This is going to be lesson 17 to 18. hard work educational. And everyone has to do it because it gives you 40 points of a grade. So what we're going to do is going to unit 4 of the language. We're going to continue about the websites to go to the language. Now this time we are going to do a read aloud. Everyone can talk and have discussions about it and you can raise your hand. Sometimes we can have some free time sometimes. But anyway, we are going to go to unit 4 language, doing all of those events when it shows on the board. Then we are going to do some typing, and we are going to make a summary of all the language we are going to use.
Doing a bossa. You have 58 likes of your failure. You have your skilling, jump skill based thing. Hope you see that you get to 150 likes when you get those, because you're gonna get lots of unfollowers.
My show is 88 likes. That means mine is better than GoTolly's. I have more likes than you.
That is what you like to speak when you do some language. I do some kind of an English, but I also want to speak about Russian. So I want to speak about Russian when I get a chance, when I finish in graduation, or then I want to speak Russian. But anyway, what do you want to speak anyway, Nellis?
I will do English, and I will also do you up in Denmark. I know they sound the same thing as the United States English, but they don't have the same words sometimes. They have to use different words in the scriptoria, and I relate to the English a lot. I will do some of Brazil and India, but I will do English more. I will do some of India, just in case, because I think a house name that I visit sometimes speaks in this language, but also I like to visit him too, so that's why.
You are so popular. You're your boss, huh? You have 103 likes. That you were such a failure of trying to get a jump scare by the mains. You are one of the houses that I always bully so much. You are so squeamy.
It's really like you guys want to bully me because people are still as mad at me because of the followers I have. Well, the good news is this, there's no way you'll end up as me because I have more followers, but Alejandro has more than me. How is it unfair that I am getting bullied? But anyway, Alejandro has 294 followers more than I do.
Well, that's because Divino is friends with Alejandro, and Alejandro is kind of really, really fond of each other, including Nellis. Even though Nellis has beliefs, Divino doesn't make any changes between, except for you, because you are followed about, let me guess, you are followed by 35 and Jay. You know, Alejandro is only followed by 27, so that's no word between the difference.
You pretty much beat it almost all the houses anyway, except for Divino. He's very picky about the followers. I mean, yes, Divino does follow other people too, you know that. He has 50 following, but he is doing more so he can try to beat you with you keep getting it out. So he is trying to be a little more lenient about it and making more posts. Right now, Divino has 316 followers right now. So how are you gonna do anything, huh?
All right, everyone, silence. It's time for the next round of the next lesson. We are doing the next lesson. So this lesson is all about language quiz. A language quiz. So what you have to do is you have to hear every language, and then you have to guess what language they sound like. We will give you a guide in the Shinix classroom. There's two pages we're going to do. So we're going to give you the guide of the study, so what they will say, and after that, when you read all of it, you will go to the website and do a quiz on which can you find, and then you will do a quiz on it. Then it will tell you an audio. When you get the audio, you are going to guess and go back to your other page to see which language they speak on. When you get the right answer, you can move on. When you get the wrong answer, you can still move on, but it will be graded as, and if you get more than all of it, if you get all the language rightly, you will get 60 points in your grade book.
None work hardly. Past today. Welcome to the voice service. Wrong.
49% You guys suck when you have arms.
I got only 32%. Who left me up here? Was it you guys? Or was it someone else? Tell me the truth.
You are one of the worst houses in town. You didn't even get anywhere. You are the only house that has 32%. Everyone else has more than 32. You are the only one that has it. Because look at the other scores. They already said it's just about them. Even though Santa has 46 and Mills has 41, it's not a matter of fact that 32 is one of the lowest ever.
I guess you would never know where we're gonna go, hearing and gross ass. Listen to embarrass yourselves because of the different scary maids. You have to look scared and paranoid, so that's why you got 32%.